Wow, Ari, it's National Popcorn Day and National Hug Day.
So